Actual value 330 microfarad. Capacitor is showing 308 microfarad. But it is damaged. This is the problematic area inside this capacitor. In my last video, I repaired Clarity Max, Planar video wall system power supply. In that power module, MG2-PS3R, I found this capacitor damaged. It caused to damage fuse. That power brick, XP Power, MFA420PS48, 48V, 8.75 Ampere power supply. This capacitor damaged. When I checked, all four power supplies have same value capacitor, 330 microfarad, 400 volt. That is a big question mark on the quality of this power supply. Because this power supply is using PFC booster. When any power supply uses PFC booster, that time approximately 380 to 410, 420 volt are maintained on DC rail. Depending on the circuit requirement, we can say top level 400 volt. So it is amazing to use 400 volt capacitor in PFC section. Most of the time, 450 volt capacitor are used in PFC booster sections. When I tested in my last video, I found 418 volt were maintained on this capacitor. Capacitor voltage rating 400 volt and it is operating at 420, 418. That's really amazing. Now we will see what is the problem in this capacitor, because when it was powered on, it was giving click sound. Let's investigate it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf. I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Let's open this capacitor and check it. Take care from the injury. This is the problematic area inside this capacitor. This is the point. It was sparking. This is sparking area. Capacitor is showing 308 microfarad, but it is damaged. Actual value 330 microfarad. Normally we will say it is within range, but it is not within range. It is damaged. We can see dielectric between anode and cathode is punctured here. It is a leaky capacitor. Here it is okay. The outer layers were making short circuit. Yes, here is also sparking. In this portion. So this was the problem in this power supply, that this capacitor was damaged. It was leaky. I will dispose it off because it generates bad smell. Thanks for watching.